are you thinking about?
I think I want to plant the bell flowers in front of the house today.
You're getting freckles.
I always had those.
I think we should get somebody in to help.
Who? A maid?
She'll take care of things.
I took care of things.
We took care of things. Now I'm sick.
Come live with me. My kid needs a woman around the place, and so do I.
What about my kids?
Well, that goes without saying.
Does anybody else live out here?
It used to be a commune. 60 people living here, give or take, at one time. They're trying to rebuild society on a small scale. It was an experiment.
It looks like it didn't go too well.
How long are you gonna stay here?
Not very long, personally. I put a spell on you. But I have a feeling that my mother will be embedded here for quite some time. Because you're
mine. Does your dad know about this place?
Maybe.
Does he know everything about you? You better stop the thing
that you do. Who are you people? I said, oh,
watch out. What the hell's going on with you?
Well, Rose is the way you made her.
I've made a mess of a lot of things in my life. I don't have time to pay for them.
You should never have let the world in.
I wish it could be just us like it was before.